Sunday, 23rd August 2020. My name is Harry. Couple of years ago, I've been thinking and I've been wondering why has it been that the continent of Africa, or Nigeria to be exact, is facing a lot of hardship and people are going through a lot of poverty. In my thinking, I try to observe things and activities that are going on around us and in our community and the daily activities that our people are engaged in. In recent years, I went home traveling and I took time that instead of spending this money in just eating and drinking with friends and all that, I decided to take my time to travel not just within Nigeria but nearby border countries that include Ghana, Togo, Cameroon, and as well as a little bit of transit in Rwanda. I discovered that our people genuinely love God and they love to serve God. And as people who love to serve God and worship and believe in God and constantly praying to God, I was wondering what could be the cost of this hardship and poverty. In my thinking, I try to observe a lot of things around me. I try to pay attention to the little things that we consider irrelevant, or what we consider that are nothing to us. But in my traveling, I discovered that there are a few things that I observe that are missing in our society today. One of the remarkable one of which I want to bring to us right now, that I want to mention to us, that I feel that it is missing in our community, in our countries, in our society, in our relationship, even as father to children and brothers to brothers and sisters and all that, is kindness. In our society today, in our family, in our country, in our activities, in our friendship, in our elder, I feel like we lack kindness towards one another, or for one another, in our daily life, in our daily living, in our daily endeavors. A few moments ago, I was just sitting in my home office and I was meditating. I saw something that sparked my thinking towards that direction. It says that my people are not nice to one another. Nigerians are not nice to one another. Africans were not nice to one another. I also saw a video online of how a postman was being gifted by people who he usually served letters to deliver emails and all that from post office or whatsoever. How do you treat the people that are working for you? As a child growing up, I remember as I was growing up, I was living with my brother, and there was a woman that was employed in our house who was taking care of my little niece at home. One of the days I ate too much of food and I brought my clothes out for the woman to wash for me. And my brother was so angry with me, and he made it very loud and clear to me in that house that in no account that I will ever ask anybody to wash my clothes. That the woman in the house was only employed to take care of the babies and not adults. Neither his wife, neither him or myself, that I should take care of my own clothes as well as anything that has to do with me. How do you treat your employees? How do you treat your neighbors? When last did you check on your neighbors? It is not just giving them money. It is not just giving them food. When last did you see somebody crying and you actually care to stop and check on these people? Or just to say a word of prayer, or just to encourage them to not give up? These are one of the things that are affecting us as a continent and as a country. In Nigeria today, there is no love, genuine love towards one another, and there is no kindness to one another. And because that we are Christians, we lack this quality. These things are one of the things that are drawing us backward while we are still facing a lot of hearty poverty today. My brothers and sisters, I've come to remind us today it's Sunday, and in my meditation, I discovered that we lack the quality of being nice to one another, the ability to be nice and to be caring to one another. It is not only when you have to benefit from somebody that you can be kind to them. Be kind to yourself, be kind to your neighbors, be kind to your children, be kind to people. You don't have to know them before you have to be kind. Remember, when you are kind to others, others will be kind to you. My name is Harry. I talk and live. No time to tell time. Happy Sunday. Let's learn to be kind to one another. God bless you. Peace.